word from the West Beach. Looks like a smaller group escaped into the lower forest.
Maybe we get a hunting party down there.
No, Father Matthias went himself. Told us to stay out.
What? Why?
I don't know. Be another girl for the ritual. We'll know more by tonight.
It was a bloodbath down there.
Vladimir's in charge. What'd you expect? He loves killing.
What's Father Matthias have to say?
Not a damn thing. The Russians have been with him forever. He trusts them.
So that means they can break the rules?
They make the rules, brother. Just follow along. Keep your head down.
I'm gonna check things out below.
Help! God damn it!
Hey, we got a survivor here!
Why are you doing this?
You got some fight outside. We got you surrounded. Come on! Come on, girl. Let's move in.
Up there. All right, I'm moving. I got her in my sight. Head up. Go. Brother. You're gonna pay for that. Here somewhere. Find her.
Capture? Kill.
Kill her! What was that? Quiet! Quiet! You two, check that side.
Got it.
Keep looking! She's gotta be here somewhere!
Yeah!
you find anything on that side?
No, not a damn thing.
Hey, watch it.
How far down does it go? All the way to the sea caves.
Damn, maybe she fell.
No, I don't think so.
When we washed up on this rock, the rain and wind pounded us for days. We couldn't build shelter or forage for food. Christ, we couldn't even move. It was like some enormous hand was holding us down. Just as the storm was finally breaking, Father Matthias came to us. He was calm and soft-spoken. He seemed to know us, our names, where we were from. He spoke to us in our native language, and we listened. And as we listened, he told us the truth of this island. He offered us a choice, salvation or death. Some chose to defy him, and without hesitation, he killed them then and there. Father Matthias didn't seem malicious or angry, just calm and decisive. As I stood there in the sand, wet with the blood of my comrades, I knew I could never refuse him.
Silk fan. Could have been used by a villager or a noble, maybe. It's a gunbai, used by samurai to relay orders to their soldiers in battle. Pretty solid. Must be made of stained cypress.
Worse than it is.
Have you heard from any of the others?
Nothing.
Wait, what are you doing?
The wolves took my food pack. The transmitter from the lifeboat's in it. If we don't get that back, we're not getting off this bloody island.
Yeah, but you need bandages, morphine, antiseptic.
We're also in the pack.
Shit.
Exactly. Come here.
Don't do this to me, you northern bastard.
Somewhere.